Our next guest wowed us with his summer Italian dishes, so we invited him back to try a classic recipe from Rome. Let's welcome Italian chef Ori to Studio 10. Hello! Okay, what are we making today?
We're making saltimbocca alla romana.
Yeah. Ooh, that sounds very fancy. What is it?
Basically, it's beautiful veal. Get it here. Thin sliced and wrapped in prosciutto and sage. So, going to start with that?
Yes. Yeah, let's go for it.
I cut the meat?
Yeah, go for it. And you said it actually means something.
It means jump in mouth.
Jump in mouth.
Hello, Christmas.
All right, let's cook. Let's cook it.
Wow, making me, putting food in front of me the week of Mardi Gras for a game, that's a hate crime. I haven't eaten in weeks.
Been on a diet?
yeah, absolutely.
You're looking best for Mardi Gras.
Yeah, just vodka sodas.
Oh,
no
yeah, carbs. It.
Okay,
fresh
so
lime.
You're yes, cutting exactly. that very finely.
Yes. And are you going against the grain or with the grain? I can never get that right.
Well, depends what you... Okay, so this one, you should go against. So it's like that. Mm-hmm. We're going to go like this.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, can I get a few slices of that?
Okay. And what herbs are we using here?
Sage.
Oh, a bit of sage.
So we're going to put that in between the meat and the prosciutto.
I thought that was parsley. I'm so bad on.
You're terrible.
Let's start doing it.
Okay.
So I know you said it's quick, isn't it?
Yes, very.
Yes,
I'm gonna
I love that.
Sort of down this a little bit.
Who do you think of when you're bashing?
Probably Sarah to do this for me. Maybe put a slice of sage.
Do you want to do that, Joel?
Yeah, I can do the parsley. I mean, sorry, sage.
Sage.
Yeah.
And go like that. So just go like this.
Yeah.
And then just sort of put it together.
Yeah.
When we got to put it in the middle.
Oh, okay, yeah, totes. Okay. I can totes do that. Yeah, great. Oh, God. sorry.
Nearly got okay. your fingers.
And then a bit of this. I thought this was the veal that you cut. I'm like, wow, you cut that very fine. That's
now,
amazing.
This is prosciutto. So do you buy it yourself or do you make it yourself, Ori?
No. I think we bought this one.
Yep.
It's San Daniele prosciutto from the north of Italy.
So my brother-in-law fancies himself a bit of a chef. He's very good, actually. And he tried to make his own prosciutto by getting a leg of lamb and salting it very thoroughly and then wrapping it in some tea towels. But he hung it outside his parents' bedroom because it's got to sort of be in the dry air. About 3 months in, there are all these flies. They couldn't work it out.
Oh, no.
It didn't turn into prosciutto, though.
Could you use Spam instead if you were running a bit low?
Right. Yeah.
So next do we cook this?
No, we don't.
Yes.
We've got to roll them, haven't we?
No, we just leave them like that.
Oh.
Okay. So got a nice and hot pan.
Yep.
I'm put this one here.
And the butter.
Okay. So, let's see.
Wow.
Yep.
Oh, nice.
Good.
Never
beautiful.
Had a butter.
Oh, how good
put
butter.
A little
do you still
bit
have
in
those
there?
Bullet coffees?
Yes, I'm into bullet coffees. I put butter in my coffee.
Get too hot.
Instead of milk?
No. Yeah. Makes you feel amazing.
Does it?
Yeah, absolutely. Sometimes put a bit of veal in.
Gonna go like this.
So I dip it in the flour.
Yes.
Yeah. No. I love that I asked that question, like as if you'd be dipping it in the flour for any other reason.
And in a pan. Prosciutto side down.
Yeah.
Yes.
Should I put it? Yeah, there you go.
I'll
put it back on the thing.
Yeah, put it back on. Let's see.
Yumbo. I like this.
Press down a bit.
Now, if you didn't have the prosciutto, which can be a little bit expensive in the shops, can you use ordinary ham?
Yeah, yes,
like leg
could.
Ham or
pancetta as well.
Pancetta,
which is same as prosciutto, but it's the cheaper version.
We're running out of room, I'm afraid.
No, we can. A lot of room
there. Smells
good. So like that, put the heat up. Yes. Nice and then let it cook. Just clean up a little bit.
Yes.
What's been added, Denise?
Added some white wine and some vegetable stock. And I tasted it and thought it needed salt, but you don't need it because of the prosciutto when you eat it.
Should we have a taste?
Also, please, let's do it.
Oh, it looks beautiful. Now, this is pure protein, Joel, so it doesn't actually interfere too much with your Mardi Gras diet.
Push-ups afterwards, absolutely.
It's good for you.
Rips
off. You can be our guinea pig.
I just came for the white wine.
Try this one, it's thinner.
This one? Oh, thinner.
So it actually makes...
Can you do that?
Oh, gosh.
And you know what? At your restaurant, you do your own homemade bread, don't you?
Yes, we do, yes.
Well, that's what I'd like to dip in that sauce.
Is it paleo and pear banana bread?
No, it's actually organic.
Delicious.
It is. It's yummy.
It's organic. It's
yum.
Homemade.
Saltimbocca alla Romania, which means jump in my mouth. Is that right?
Yeah, the Romans jump in your mouth.
Ori, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you guys for having me here.